Hey guys, welcome to Bernie, and surf-lacing shoes are finally here and available to the public, the Nike HyperAdapt, and you can get one for yourself if you have $722 just lying around the house. Yeah, everyone has that. So the Nike HyperAdapts were actually inspired by the movie Back to the Future, since that movie brought up the idea of self-tying shoelaces. Actually, earlier this year, Nike unveiled the Nike Mag, which was basically a prototype of the self-tying shoes that was fully functioning. The thing is that the Nike Mags were produced in a small quantity, and it was almost impossible to get one unless you entered a worldwide contest to receive one. But in the case of the HyperAdapts, everything is different. These are available to the public, though not in a large quantity at the current time. Let me explain. Currently, there aren't that many HyperAdapts available to the public, but as time goes by, they will be available in a much greater quantity. And as for the price tag, well, I think Nike is actually working very tactically here. Given the fact that the price tag is quite high and the supply is quite low, many people would want one. Basically, given the fact that we have this price and there is such a low supply currently, demand will be driven through the roof and these shoes will get a lot of hype and heads turning. The basic functioning of the shoes is as follows. There are two main buttons on the side that can be used to either tighten or loosen the shoes. You could choose exactly how you want them to fit. So to get a pair, you will need to lay down $720. You'll also need to have made a reservation at one of the two New York Nike stores where the HyperAdapt 1.0 is being sold. The only other option is the Nike Plus app. Yeah, and that's why the demand and popularity of the shoes is slowly increasing. The following is a quote from Investopedia in which they quote TechCrunch, quoting a senior engineer at Nike. According to TechCrunch, Nike senior innovator and engineer Tiffany Behrs said, "This could absolutely be a mainstream product. It doesn't feel gimmicky after using it. Athletes move and change, and the environment is constantly moving and changing. So optimal fit is important. Why isn't our shoe changing with our foot?" That speaks to the potential future of where this is going. For Nike, the HyperAdapt 1.0 represents the beginning of a long runway. If it works, then Nike will help seal its footwear domination. Someone could easily think of these shoes as toys for lazy people, but I see things differently. It's an innovation. Getting the custom fit with your shoes and easily being able to loosen or tighten them, and honestly, I could easily see a generation of little children growing up not knowing how to tie their own shoelaces, but I'll believe it when I see it, although it's extremely possible. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you like this video, learned anything new or want more, smash that like button down below, subscribe for more, and comment below on what you think. Until next time, this has been Bernie, and I will be seeing you in the next video.